Good morning, everyone.
Hey, good morning. Oh my God.
Someone tell me why did you have to go and leave our world so cold? Every day I sit and ask myself, how good is that to me?
I'm happy now.
Something whispers in my ear.
Ay, se que.
He took the midnight train going anywhere. Monotone.
Is it monotone?
Yeah.
No, it's okay.
How come it's kind of do that? It's very slow.
That has 48 years in production.
I see it in a smoky room. Smell of my cheap perfume. For a smile that you share at night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the
put some emotion on your face. Because your voice is okay, but your face is monotone.
How come when I sing it's so boring? Everybody else sings it's so fun. For me, it's so boring.
Yeah.
another summer night. Soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change.
I'm shy. I haven't taken a shower yet. You can smell me.
The world is closing in. Did you ever think we could be so close like this?
There's three or four radio stations playing at the same time.
Don't be afraid.
Mare kayo himat unsa kini tingog ti unsa kini tagalis tingog ti tingog mare kayo himatayin sa busis.
Sige sige makanta ko ah.
You smile, I smile.
Tayo tatagay kanta ka na nito.
Tot asik ko an. Hala. Eh nagulan ko ante katong rocker rocker. Ay kan. Ali lang. Sayo pud lang. Li. Li.
Tara, Billie Jean.
Just woke up.
Billie Jean, baby, Billie Jean.
Why na Dumas? No, he's playing Carisi.
Good morning, friends. And this is a new gas tank we have. Very delicado. You gotta be careful. Because it's gas. But it's common in the United States, except you don't get a little tank like this. I think it's connected by PG&E or something like that. There was actually an explosion in San Bruno. It's close to San Mateo, or kind of close to San Francisco. In the beginning, they thought it was a terrorist attack, or they thought it was an airplane that crashed. But really, it was just a gas leak that, I guess, exploded. Ready to eat? And today was a relaxing day. We just sang some songs, relaxed. I used the computer a bit, wrote some emails. It's the first time in a while where I really just kind of did the things I used to like to do, which is like read the news and email and things like that. I've been very busy helping Fema, and she's been very busy driving. Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.